Have you ever wondered why they're called hamburgers if there's no ham in them? I mean, shouldn't they be called beef burgers instead? Well, believe it or not, the ham in hamburger has nothing to do with actual ham. Instead, it refers to the German city of Hamburg. You see, they cooked this dish over there called the Hamburg steak. And once this delicacy was introduced to America, well, we added cheese and slapped some buns on it.